He probably would if he knew.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
I know. Bye, guys. On our way into the Luke concert. With that guy.
Hey.
Honey, you excited to see Luke?
Yep, I got pee.
That's probably what Luke would say, too. I'm excited to see Lisa, but I gotta pee. Let me pee before I see Lisa.
Hi.
We're early.
I gotta pee.
Because that's what we do.
We gotta
get in the front. All right. See you guys later.
VIP goes away. I got a VIP.
Yes, we will. So see, you said go across to the left side. Go.
Tonight, and I'm gonna have a good time. Pushed it back, gave me a kiss with the party on her lips. Woo! you're really gone. Don't feel like going home, so I'm gonna sit right here on the edge of this pier. Watch the sunset
Thank you. That you love this video as much as I did being there. It's so fun whenever you get a chance to be in the pit, pretty much for any concert. It's really worth your money. So I highly suggest if you're ever able to get in the pit, do it because it is the most fun you'll probably ever have. I mean, it's amazing. I absolutely love it. And try to get in pit anytime that I can. So anyway, if you enjoyed my video as much as I loved being there, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel because I have so many more awesome concerts coming up. One being Jason Aldean this week. So I'm really excited for that. And I'm really excited to show it to you guys. And like I said, subscribe if you like my channel and enjoy and see what I do, and even feel free to leave a comment and let me know what you would else you would like to see me do, what other concerts you would like me to go to. So thanks again and talk to y'all soon.